This is a story already familiar to many people around the world. Can you articulate what makes it such a very special and important story and how you went around finding the amazing women who've helped you bring it to life on screen?
I think really it's the music and the cast is what makes the film really work. I think music just has a way that goes right into your soul and into your emotions. And I think that's, I didn't quite expect that in a theatre. When I saw the film for the first time and people were watching it and listening to that music, you could sense it really hit them emotionally. And here they go now. I mean, the inspiration for the film is the documentary, the Gareth Malone documentary, Military Wives. And then we, from there, started doing a lot more research, and it's all true stories, really, based on the true lives of women on military bases. So it's just lots of research, and then shaping it into pretty classic, kind of rags-to-riches type movie. Kristen and Sharon are the heart of the story, and their friendship and trials and tribulations between the two of them is really the emotional spine of the film. So they were a joy to work with. You know, they're always questioning the script, trying to make it true and real. But they had a real spark together. They're kind of chalk and cheese, but it really works on screen, I think.
A lot must have gone into picking the right music. I hear that Robbie Williams also contributed.
Yeah, so Guy Chambers and Robbie Williams, who write all the songs together, wrote the song which is featured towards the end of the film. In the fiction of our film, the wives write it themselves. But yeah, Guy and Robbie came back with this demo, sent it over to me, and I was just like, wow, that song's so good. And then we based it all on the letters, which is similar to Gareth Malone's documentary. We based all the lyrics on letters that women write to and from their husbands overseas. And then once the lyrics came through, we kind of reverse engineered that and put that in the scene when they all talk about their letters. And so it has a certain inner truth to it, I think, and works really well.
You hope they're going to take away watching the audience, watching this film.
I hope they all join choirs. That's all I want. Everyone wants to join a choir. I do now.